The Galaxy S21.
Samsung Galaxy S21.
The S21 Ultra.
The S21.
S21. Samsung Galaxy S21.
Well, well, well. Everybody on the internet is talking about the Galaxy S21 series. And Samsung has officially confirmed its unpacked event, where they will launch Galaxy S21 series, new truly wireless earbuds and more. But we still have tons of things to talk about, like the unique S Pen, its cover, and One UI 3.1, so let's get right into the video. As I mentioned in my previous video, the S Pen of the Galaxy S21 Ultra will be of similar size to the Generation 2 Apple Pencil, and here we have the first look at the S Pen and its cover from WinFuture. The S Pen will be an optional accessory and customers should pay extra to get it. It is reportedly retailed for under 40 euro in Europe and will cost around $40 in the United States. There won't be a slot to store the pen in the body of the device, so Samsung is going to introduce new cases that will include a slot for the S Pen when it's not in use. The special cases for the Galaxy S21 Ultra will allegedly include a clear view cover and silicon cover, but it's still unclear if the S Pen will charge while it's inserted into the storage slot of the cases. WinFuture claims the S21 Ultra's S Pen support will feel very familiar to anyone who has used the accessory with a Note device. As always, it has a pressure-sensitive tip and apparently uses digitalizer technology from US specialist Wacom. The pen doesn't have the same mechanism at the top as it is on the stylus for Galaxy Note, but the user can still press the in too. For example, scrolling through a presentation, start or stop the video playback with a click pause, or have a kind of remote release at hand when taking photos. In addition, gestures are supported again, which the pen recognizes using an integrated accelerometer. In this way, you can control audio playback, navigate through the gallery, or change the image area of photos. With that being said, by the help of Samsung Notes app, the setting for the S Pen can also be saved as favorites so that preset colors or line widths can be quickly accessed. We also have some good news from Roland, suggesting the Galaxy S21 Ultra will have an expandable SD card slot, while the Galaxy S21 and S21 Plus won't have this feature. It's a great relief for many people because everyone who is willing to shoot 8K or 4K obviously needs a lot of storage. Also, a leaked video showcasing new features in One UI 3.1 has essentially confirmed the good news. Users will indeed have the option to pick between Google Discover and Samsung Free on the home screen or toggle off that section entirely. It's unclear which of these will be default option, but Google Discover is shown as selected in the video. Samsung is also debuting a new feature similar to Apple's Handoff, which allows Samsung Internet and Samsung Notes to work across different Samsung devices, even including clipboard sync. Now let's have a look to interesting renders of Galaxy Note 21 Ultra. Let's Go Digital has published 3D renders of imaginary Galaxy Note 21, predicting how it may look like. Because it's too early, nobody knows how the phone will look like. And as we can see, the concept shows beautiful combination of Galaxy Note 20 Ultra and S21 Ultra, which looks really incredible. But again, it depends on many factors whether Samsung will take this unique camera module to the next flagship or not. So that's it for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. And if you did, subscribe to my channel for the latest tech updates.